Resident Evil 2. Resident Evil 2.
Antiviral agents in the West area.
Thank you.
Oh no.
Dispensing solution now. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Thank you.
Forgive me.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Whew. Damn. Should have packed my parka.
Cooling sequence in progress. Complete.
you bastard. Fuck.
Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been locked, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures. Antiviral agent soon. Oh no! Asshole. Thank you.
Thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Class A breach detected. Last contact until target is neutralized.
Thank you.
Last A breach detected. Last standing. Until target is neutralized.
Thank you.
Target has been neutralized, ending quarantine. Service lift is now operational.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
I knew you'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette? Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey. Look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but yes. She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry. For everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building. Please. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry? Sherry, please say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? We really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator.
Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
To the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately. To the bottom level train platform. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator.
Sherry, run! Stupid thing's locked.
Hold on!
Sherry, where do you...
I think I can open it from the other side.
Nine minutes until detonation. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to
helped you!
Atta girl! I think we're almost out of here! Worth a try!
Detonation.
What are you doing?
I gotta go. Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast!
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon. Damn. Stop meeting like this. Hope you like bullets, because I got a hell of a lot more. For fuck's sake, how the hell are you still kicking?
Chris likes to stay. lot more! For fuck's sake, how the hell are you still kicking? Like Chris likes to say, show no mercy.
Meeting like this.
Hope you like bullets, because I got a hell of a lot more. For fuck's sake, how the hell are you still kicking? Like Chris likes to say, show me.
Like boyfriend and girlfriend?
No, we're just we actually just met last night.
Yeah, that would have been one hell of a first date though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look, he might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
Friendly.
So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy.
And a parrot.
Parrot. Great.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.